we didn't want to use it, but I guess we got it with the men of the hour. Make the ladies scream and holler. Too hot, chop, too sweet to be sour. I'm gonna set the record straight, and I hope that it is not too late. If you want the best, I won't settle for less. Put your money on me, I'm your best bet. Come on, one for the trouble, two for the banks, three for the ladies, four for the play, 5 minutes of funk. This ain't no jump, so pull your bottom off the tree stump. Ladies real pretty, city to city, but now we're getting down to the nitty gritty. From the bottom to the top, top to the bottom, I'm gonna rock them while I still got them. I'll rap and shower, has style and power, and this is our disco hour. I don't know if all of you have heard, so it's up to me to spread the word about the man that we feel. It's got to be real. I'm crown prince on the wheels of steel. He goes by the name of Grandmaster Dee. So if it's all right with you, it's all right with me. We're gonna rock you people's minds with ease, with some help from the maestro, if you please.
Hello, and welcome to another episode of The History of Music. We're gonna go back in time once again to October 17th of 1984. Whodini, that same album, Escape, I believe their very first single was 5 Minutes of Funk, which is the jam you just heard. Now, back in Britain, these brothers was already blowing up. Then they weaved their way into the United States and started getting busy. Though they were from New York, their producers were European and took them over to Britain and got their sound together and their music style together, and they performed over there first. So they were international stars first, then came to the United States and blew up. And 5 Minutes of Funk was the proof that these brothers had lyrics. The song was exactly 5 minutes long, and man, this song was a smash hit. The beat was funky, the background noises, because up until this point, hip-hop was sampled other songs or had hardcore beats. Whodini invented their own sounds for their music. And them Europeans had a flair of mixing hip-hop with their style of music, and Whodini just blew the doors off the United States once they came over from Britain. They came back home to the funky Bronx, and man, superstars was born. Whodini, 5 Minutes of Funk. Go get that album, download it. That song is the jam. Until our next time on The History of Music.